My name is Sarah, and I go to Coppell Middle School North. The art behind me is my instrument contour drawing. I first made it by drawing the instruments on paper with a pencil. Then I outlined them in Sharpie and cut them out. After that, I had cut out small circles of tissue paper and sheet music and glued them down to another piece of paper. After that, I glued the instruments to the paper and drew in the music notes on top of it. I like to make art because it lets me be creative.